Hello friends, in this session we are going to discuss about IP version 6 EIGRP, Enhanced Internet Gateway Routing Protocol. So first of all, in last session we already discussed about routing information protocol in IP version 6, how we need to configure and what are the parameters, what are the steps that we need to follow. But here is little bit different. So what I'm going to do here, I'm going to configure IP version 6 EIGRP on router 1 and router 2, and I will show you how and why we need to do this configuration. Very simple method, very easy method. Suppose that if you are aware about routing information protocol in IP version 6, so this is very easy for you because almost same kind of configuration, only few things you need to understand. Okay, so before starting, I need to check whether I have done any configuration on R1 and R2. I think so, I have done my basic IP configuration. But further things I need to check. I don't know what was the issue because it was not opening, so I fixed it. So first of all, I need to check whether I have done any configuration or not. So as I can see here, I have done the basic configuration on Ethernet 0/0 and loopback 0. On R1 I have configured R1, so let me check on R2. Same thing, same command, show IPv6 interface brief. I think you are aware about this command. So I can see here also configuration is done. Okay, next thing, I just wanted to check whether I have done any configuration or not. Show simple command, show IPv6 protocol. So I can see what happened here is IPO protocol, CCNA static. Okay, let me check if is there any confusion about the routing protocol. So I'll remove it. Oh yes, because I have done here some confusion in last practical. So I'll do one thing, I'll simply remove this command. It's very easy. Suppose that if you wanted to skip this session for 30 seconds, you just skip it because it will take around 30 seconds to remove this confusion. If you are not aware how to remove, so you just carry on. No, I think so I did some mistake. Okay, now I just wanted to jump on interface Ethernet 0/0. So configuration is removed, Ethernet 0/0, there is no configuration. Okay, same thing I will have to do here, show run pipe section IPv6. I just wanted to remove this command. Config terminal, no, that's it. I removed this configuration. Now we need to do IPv6 EIGRP IPv6 configuration. It's very simple configuration and very easy configuration. So just focus on configuration right now. I'm configuring R1. First of all, IPv6 router. If you put question mark, you will get to know which are the protocols, which are the protocols you need to use. So right now we are doing configuration about EIGRP IPv6. So I am putting here EIGRP. This is protocol name. Next thing, same as autonomous system number. Whenever we used to do configuration in IP version 4 in EIGRP, so there is a simple configuration router EIGRP. After that, you need to put autonomous system number. Same as in IP version 6. Same here also, you need to put autonomous system number. Conceptual is complete same. Only things need to do, we need to focus only on IPv6. IPv6 is nothing different. Conceptually and configuration wise is almost same as like IPv4. So I am configuring here autonomous system number 100. It should be same on another router. Next thing here, what you need to do, same thing what we had configuration on R1 in routing information protocol, same kind of configuration you will have to perform here. So what I'm doing here, I'll jump to the Ethernet 0/0. See, configuration is very easy and simple. IPv6 EIGRP 100, same thing you will have to advertise on interface. So I have configured on Ethernet 0/0. Now I'm going to configure loopback 0, interface loopback 0. Same command, again I will show you loopback 0. and ethernet 0/0. Same configuration I have done here. Same thing I will have to perform on second router IPv6 EIGRP router EIGRP autonomous system number is 100 because I have configured same autonomous system number on R1. Next thing I will have to advertise on ethernet 0/0 IPv6 route. Interface loopback 0. That's it. Okay. Now what is the verification method? So I just need to check how we need to verification. Show IPv6 route. Now you can see here. I can't see any kind of route here. Show IPv6 route. Even you can see I can't able to see any kind of routes here which is learned by the EIGRP protocol. Okay, because D stand for the EIGRP. D stand for dual algorithm. So EIGRP is a protocol that's called as a dual algorithm. So now you can see here it is not learning. So what I'm going to do here, so IPv6 unicast routing, this command should be enabled on both router. So now we need to wait for some time. Again we'll check show IPv6 route. Still we are not getting a route. Why we are not getting? Any idea? Because while configuration of EIGRP v6 EIGRP in IP version 6, you need to configure router ID, because without router ID they cannot communicate with each other. So what I'm going to do here, I can create any dummy router ID. You don't need to put any kind of router ID. It's not necessary you need to put IPv6, nothing like that. You can put anything. Oh sorry, EIGRP router ID. That's it. So now you can see here neighborship is found. You need to always address those things, because what happened if I configured before, so you will not get to understand like why I configured this router ID. So that's why I did all configuration first. I advertise EIGRP on ethernet 0/0 as well as loopback 0 on both router R1 and R2. Later I have configured EIGRP router ID. Okay, with the help of router ID they found the neighborship, show IPv6 route. Now you can see here we are getting one route done by EIGRP. Same here we are getting one route which is learning by EIGRP. So this is how we need to configure show IPv6 EIGRP neighbor. Same thing, show IPv6 EIGRP neighbor. With the help of this command you can able to find out who is your neighbor. Okay, this is how we need to configure EIGRP in IP version 6. So that's it. It's a very simple configuration, you just follow it. If you have any doubt, so you just comment on below. I will definitely give the answer. So thank you so much. Bye.